All these characters are old. That's not all of them. I've got another guild over on Agamagon. That's my horde server. I don't know why I have an altar of storms. Apparently I have a couple. Thunderlord, I'd made one before I realized I had access to my old ones. I haven't done nothing with him yet. Literally created him, that's all I've done. I don't remember who I have on Altar of Storms. Huh.